Look, it's just me and Stiffit.
I think Dylan might be actually fast in these cars as well. Terrible corner. Okay, because I messed up the first corner, I'd probably say if I'd done that right, I'd have got maybe maybe another two temps, because I did kill my run on that one. But yeah, let's take a look at that again. Let's take a look at that again. Yeah, probably broke a bit too late. Yeah. Just a tad too late, especially at that speed. If I was going normal speed, then yeah, but because I used a lot more boost, because it's a quali lap, on the start finish straight, needed to brake just slightly earlier. Oh, I was whiskers away from getting off track there. Gonna be easy. I think Stefan's got. He's got whatchamacallit? Like either lower wing or something than me. Cause I feel like he's got faster. He's faster on the straights than me. But we'll see. We'll see. Oh! Don't forget to fuel save. That's that.
Over there. Et bonne course à tous.
left to green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed.
Okay, let's try and keep this civil. Oh, okay, good start, good start. Thank you. Come on, keep pushing. Once it hits traffic, all bets are off. That was a poor Ascari, man. Thank you, sir. Can I get this one just before? Come on, come on, come on. Yep. Pick these two off. Okay. again messed up Ascari. Jeez, I survived 20 minutes so far, barely. Jesus. Stefan's pushing me. That's annoying.
Who knows what happened?
That was a silly mistake. Man, really struggling on that left hander. Yeah, I'm definitely struggling through there. That was a little bit better. Don't want to use too much, I'll catch those guys up too quickly. Shit, hopefully I catch this guy. Come on. Come on, come on. Man, what do I want here? Second repairs. I thought something was a bit weird. Just got it done in time. Sorry about that. I actually tried my best to leave your room there, so. Oh, Lord. Oh my God, I survived it. I wonder where I got damage from. That was silly. he's done well. Whoa, what's he doing? Oh my god, this guy's crazy. Come on, come on. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh wow, I've even got 3 liters too much fuel in. Nice. Gonna catch him? No, we won't catch him in time. Oh, Stefan! Come on, bro. Oh, I tried to leave your room there. Tried my best to leave your room, man. Mm. To be fair, he let me pass, that's good of him. Oh man, that's a cool battle. He might have damage, you know. Or either, both of us might have damage, who knows. See how it goes. Yeah, he's falling behind a bit. He might be alright, actually. Man, that was a sick battle. Oh, easy. I think I'm alright, but it looks like he's definitely took some damage. Whew. Thanks for not killing me. It's been so long since I've had a race like that on the P1s, like it's, because it's always just sort of like a chasing game of like, chase the Porsche, can you catch the Porsche, but yeah, it takes. Takes another Audi for it to like be like a really cool contest, and obviously Stefan's really, a really fast guy, so. Yeah, I'm curious as to where I did get the damage from, like I was saying earlier. Oh, don't you dare. Phew. My God. Had a race earlier this week with a guy reversing back on the track. To be fair, I don't even think he was reversing. I think he was. Yeah, he just reversed back on the track and that was that. Nowhere to go. That was a sick battle. I can't wait to watch that back. It must have been something with the left side of the car, because from what I remember, it was harder to turn left. I was struggling. Ooh, Stefan. Oh shit, I turned the hybrid off. Oops. So I put in 2 litres too much, or 2.5 litres too much fuel. Oh shit. Fuck off. It's one thing when you get like an off track because you're pushing the car or whatever and you're trying to gain a position. It's even more annoying when like your position's locked in and you just get unnecessary 1Xs. It's like, what the hell am I doing? Fuck off. Cool. Wow, what a fight. Man, that was madness. Bloody madness. Man, that was madness. Bloody madness. Ah, you're not gonna show me anything, pass. Shit, I'll save whatever I can.
Amazing race, Dan.
Yeah, thank you too. It was quite fun. Guess a few more laps and you would have caught me.
We were trading like 1/10 a lap. It was so close.
Yeah, true. The undercut worked quite nice on this track, I think.
Yeah, I couldn't do the undercut. Wouldn't have benefited my strategy.
Yeah, okay. Sometimes it's hard to break the draft and why not just go for the undercut and...
I don't know when it was, but let me just mute that, because I can't. I can't remember when it was, but anyway, I might as well. Yeah, true that. What's it called? What do I need? Oh, let me just forward it to when Stefan's. It might have even been when we started overlapping the GTEs, actually. I don't know. Let's look back at my performance in terms of like overtaking GTEs. I might have been a bit too careless on some overtakes. Coming up to him there, going there. That's pretty smooth. Boom, boom, boom. Everything there's calm. I don't know. I was sitting there thinking, wait a minute, that time's going down. This guy's catching me. I'm like, fuck. I'm like, what's going on? What's he doing? Nah, it's way past then. Let me just go to the pits, yeah. Can I see anything here? I don't know. Can't really tell, if I'm being honest. Oh, wait. I think. Nah, that's just the way the front splitters are. I thought maybe they were bent a bit, but. Oh, wait a minute. There's a little nonsense there. Something's going on there. Let's see on the other side if it's there as well. Oh no, it's on the other side as well, so I don't know, man. I don't know. Could have been anything. Could have been anything. But yeah, I was thinking, fuck, how long? And then it was a second. I'm like, please, 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 let me get out before him. Oh, that was tight. Watch it from Stefan. Let's see my Schumacher-esque defending. Hashtag dirty defending. See, I was in all sorts of trouble because here I used a little bit too much boost coming out of the pit, so I'm like, fuck, I'm going to be in a bad way now towards the end of the lap if I use like boost as per normal, because towards the end I won't have any boost on the straight, so I had to sort of like be annoying and just sort of like be really, really gentle with how much I used. And even here as well, I turned it off, so I'm like, okay, come on, let me just I tried to leave him a little bit of room there, but again, like, I've got it here turned off to like get me back to where I would be at this point in time. I think I used up a little bit more than I would at this point, but I was in a better position so that I would still have something to use towards the end of the lap anyway. But yeah, for a few minutes I couldn't get my I just couldn't get my bearings, and then here again saving, I'm like, fuck. I think it might have been here actually where I fucked up. Look at me scrambling. Cut that off. That's quite savage defending there, to be fair. But it was somewhere around here. I think, again, I come around this corner and I didn't turn on the hybrid. So I'm like, shit, he's got a good run on me again. So now I'm trying my same tactic of using as little as I can to sort of stay ahead. I could have broke late, but I don't know. I had a feeling that he was going to try and go around me as well. So I just had to back off. I just had to back off. But yeah, and then from there, I think it was just follow the leader, wasn't it? It was just me sort of like... Because I know I'm back to pretty much full pace because my car's been repaired or whatever, the error's been repaired. So I'm like, okay, then I should have the pace to stay with him at least. Oh, I went for a dive. Went for a dive bomb there. Let's look at this. This might have been a bit too risky. It's not too bad. He saw me coming a long time ago, way before he turned in. This guy was pissing him off actually, I think I remember. It's like, what are you doing? Get out of my way. I think those little antics cost him a few temps there, maybe. He does seem to have a better traction out of those slow corners than me. Going for it, I'm like, okay then, I've got the move secured now. To be fair, I don't think there's any damage on his car. I think his car was, it was literally just the smallest of taps. Because coming from that angle there, you just, there's nothing you can do, I mean... Like, the only way for me to avoid it is to go off track there, really. And yeah, like he said he was too up, way too optimistic. Like, turning this angle here is just... Like, he's trying his best, but... Yeah, man. Anyway... let me leave you guys to it. No need boring you guys anymore. But yeah, man, that was a fun battle, finally. But yeah, I'll catch you guys later.